Hi guys, so welcome back. So I'm going to be doing a slime smoothie, and then after I do the slime smoothie, I'm going to be fixing my slime. Because I have a friend on text, and she asked me to do this today. So I'll be doing a slime smoothie. Okay, I'll be doing a slime smoothie right now. So, hope you guys can hear. Sorry guys, so you won't be able to see my face, which is really okay. So, here is real good. A good spot for it. I'm sorry. I actually don't want to do that because I want to make it a surprise. So, the colors are red, reddish pink. Bluish, blue, darker blue, an ocean bluish kind of color. This color, it's really pretty. Purple, nice purple, like orange. So this orange is more of a brownish color. We also have a little tiny bit of this plant slime that I'll be mixing in, and that's the slime I'm going to be fixing. And I also have this slime. One sec. My hands are just now. I need to get this opened. So I made these slimes a long time ago, like a long time. This one, this one's really nice, it's thick, and this is where all those colored slimes came from, this kind of base slime. So be, oh, that's so nice. So it's really thick, as you can tell. Sorry about my hands, really messy. So I'll be adding a little bit of this into this one because it's so nice and thick and stretchy, and I don't even want to stir this much. So now I'm going to put this one in because it's not really anymore, so that's why we need to fix it. So let's roll it. Put it on this piece. This next. Let's put orange. That's the orange. Then the purple. Then the blue, and then pink. Blue, the pinkish red, the redish pink. Just gonna stretch these. Really nice. Sorry if you can hear that. My brother in the background, he's just asking my grandpa something. My grandpa, yeah, my brother is asking my grandpa something. So it's turning out to be a nice color. The orange is not overpowering it. The texture is kind of coming out weird. We may have to fix this in the next video. If my brother comes in, sorry for the interruption. If anyone comes in, sorry for the interruption. Some cooking cheese. So it turned out pretty nice. The color is nice. So I'm going to have this game. This is, you're going to have to guess which slime is which. So I'm going to do it in between these two. The same amount. So it's fair. And I'll mixy around. To make it fair. Over here, the container. I'm gonna move these over here. Okay, so you guys have to guess which slime is which. Let's go with this slime first. Okay. So, whoa. Sorry if you guys saw that. So you can, which one the purple slime is. Is it A or B? Or one or two? Number one or number two or number A or number B? One and A are the same thing. B and two are the same thing. Oh, so thick. Nice, it's really nice. Yes, talking about the slime. So I didn't use all of both of the slimes, I just used a little. This one's also really a little thick. I shouldn't say really thick, but it's I'd like to get at least 10 subscribers. I didn't even try for both of these, so that's why it's harder. If it's harder, that's why. And crunchy. Okay. Is that both the same? Now I'm going to put this into the big slime. Now I'm going to grab this stuff over here and put it in here. There, so I put them. Why did I put that slime in there? So this is really nice. Colored slime, it might look a little bit gross on camera, but it's a little, it's like rose gold, but it's not, it doesn't have the gold, like it's not like metallic gold, it's just like a pretty rose. So I don't have any pigment, so you guys could send me pigment or whatever, if you guys could. That'd be amazing. Just love this song so much. And I could probably have a giveaway. I probably So let me try fixing the slime. This slime's very nice. One second, my brother's coming in. One second.
Get ready because we're going to Walmart because I was going to write my name. And I'm buying Lego.
Okay.
Get ready.
Okay, I will. Bye. Thanks, bye. See you to my brother. He just wanted to let me out so I get to go to Walmart with my grandparents. So when I, you guys are going to be my, what, you guys comment down below what you should be like. You know how people have like wolf pack? So what should we be? We should be the heart, the 100 pack. Or maybe, this. We're gonna be at the Unicorn Squad. So I like that name. Okay, so we're gonna be so we need to fix the slimy unicorn squad. And you guys should comment down below what you're gonna be for Halloween. So unfortunately I cannot video on Halloween yet, but I will be able to video while I'm at a hotel. That sounds cool. If not, then I'm probably gonna video in a hotel if we have any Wi-Fi. It's really far, it's like 8 hours away. Just to go to a hotel with my grandparents for Christmas / birthday. Don't mind my box, I would whatever last year what I used. Last year I used that for Halloween candy, and I felt like 12 of these. Not this bucket I didn't use. I've never used this bucket. It just came from McDonald's. And when you get a Happy Meal, you get a toy, or you get a choice to get a toy or a book. Well, we normally get, when my brother gets a toy, and I decided to get a toy. And I got that. I got every other toy but that, and I actually got that because my brother collected. And I got the boys' toy, all the boys' toys, and all the girls' toys except for that bit. And yeah, it was pretty good. But that was like 2 years ago, and I used it last year. So I'm like, really nice on your feet. I definitely know what we're giving this slime a giveaway. Oh no, it's melting. Because my feet's so warm, my foot, I should say. It feels nice and everything. But, don't do this at home, guys. Please don't. It's a massage, though. And if you want your slime to get dirty, I can go for it. So I have to use my hard slime to get his stuff off. So like if you have a hard slime and you want to do it, you can do it with a hard slime. But if you don't, I wouldn't recommend doing that unless you like have activator. You can do like oh my god, and my thumb's melting because it's just my foot. Don't touch anything else. It's real good. It's my slime. Maybe there's like 50 slimes in there, but they're super mini ones. stop sticking to your feet, you know. So I'll be right back, guys. This is also a no cut Snow White video, as you can read. So that's why I would edit out if my brother came, but I can't. It's no cuts, no edits. So we're going to the best hotel in the world. I should say in Canada. Or I should. I would say in the world. Because we could be going to Atlantic River. So. It's like anywhere in the world we could be going. We're going to the best resort on Friday night. Yeah. So after school. This is a really good slime. You know, I want to put this on the camera. Okay, guys, I'm going to fix this for my next video. Okay, guys, bye. Hope you enjoyed this video that I prepared for you.